The London real estate market is really busy right now. It's definitely a seller's market. There's more buyers than there are sellers.
A buyer's market occurs when the opposite happens, when there are more sellers than buyers. What the ideal real estate market is would be known as a balanced market, having both equal amounts of buyers and sellers.
So we're seeing a lot of multiple offers still. It's not quite as busy as it was last year at this time, but it's still definitely a great time to sell.